An Elida man sentenced to 15 years in prison for having sexual contact with a young girl last year. 33-year-old Levi Oglesby pled guilty to 4 counts of sexual battery. As part of the plea deal, 6 other charges were dropped. His trial was set to begin next week on those charges. According to the indictment, the incidents involved a 13-year-old girl and happened between August and September of 2022. Oglesby was also classified as a Tier 3 sex offender.